Evening, folks. Gonna just be playing some Warframe for a little bit, just 'cause that's how I roll. I'm trying to level up stuff just now and get these bounties done, or as much as I can do before the event ends eventually. So I'm just gonna jump straight in, start getting the bounties done. And then something I read a long time ago. Because I've still got a few that I need to get done. Ooh! That's new. And I need exactly 2 Aitan sculptures to get the one of the bounties done. So I don't know what level that's going to be. Could potentially be quite high, but yeah. Screw it, there's only one way I can actually see what the level's like, and that's actually going. If I die, I die. Yeah. I sound so optimistic. I'm getting my words all mixed up. Probably it's going to be about level 30, 40, maybe. That's usually what happens with the missions from the Lotus.
You are here to find our target and bring them to the extraction point. Happy hunting.
If we can avoid alerting them, this might be easier.
There they are. No bother but use.
Bring them in.
Oh, you little... Where'd you go? Stop running away!
It's okay.
I'll slow them down. That was my kill, damn it! That was my kill.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at
this. That was easy.
Is done here, Tenno.
That was very easy.
Transference still holding.
Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
We like missions like that. When it runs smoothly and it's an easy level and you're getting high rewards, that's what we want. Just like that, 2 Aitan sculptures. What's to complain with that, really? I'm still not getting this with the ranking system, the Paracesis, that's at rank 32. And I always thought it was the same rank 32, but max rank's level 30, so I don't understand that. No. I do not understand it. So I just need to do these Aitan sculptures. Once it loads. Right. One more. B Yay!
Words coming in of so many of you being your best selves.
Rank 9.
Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
I know I should be higher up than that. I really should be. I should be a lot higher than that. But I ain't been playing that much. Nope. So what did I get?
The message read, Garn is yours. An anonymous
I never
gift.
Seen that.
I know what this looks like, but the wolf's too cold for revenge. The Grineer appoint wardens for life. The wolf had no choice but to shorten the term. Not payback, just never again. But it was too easy. Days like these, an easy meal means you're taking someone's bait. The devil in a corpus cloak got the wolf in an all-new
oh,
prison
that
bay.
Deck's back.
Only this one's not made of bombs. It's made of chemicals. Guess we all know someone like that. The whole lot has been transformed into these amalgam dogs. His words. Hybridized. Juiced on some sentient strain. No nice way to put it. I think the pack is coming after you, Dreams.
Oh. Sentient mixed. Ooh, that's a bad mixture. It's a very bad mixture.
Don't stop believing, Dreams.
Don't stop believing. I know I can't sing, I know. I'm shit, I know. I have got... it goes to level 30 something, doesn't it? I want that armor pack. I want the armor pack. But it's at level 30. I've got 20 more levels to go. Damn you. Oh, it's just, it's the grind. 5 sorties, it's difficult enough. To like do one sortie, especially when it's a spy mission that's the last mission. Oh, so that's a nightmare in itself. I know. Right, so complete 1-3 capture missions.
You know it.
Right. None there, okay. It's easier if I go solo on these events. Yeah, because I can just run through it 2 more times and that's it. Hey, let's do this.
You are here on a capture mission. You must find, capture, and extract our target.
Or the Tenno.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
You're not getting away that quickly. It's not happening.
Excellent work. Interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Ah. Nova Prime's went up. Just a tiny wee bit. Tiny little bit. Repeat mission. Then that gets that one out of the way. Because that's 3,000 points anyway for that up here. So,
we received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
The Grineer have no honor.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
I ran past them. Well, that was just dumb. Stop running! Stop running! Stop being a bitch.
Cannot let our target know we're here. Track them.
That's a bit late because I just killed,
excellent
like,
work.
Captured them.
We'll interrogate
so.
The captain.
I think he knows.
Base. Our part is done here, Tenno.
Stop shooting at me! Not nice! Yeah! Why is it? I keep getting stuck in the stupidest of places. Really. Yay! 3,000.
So many of you being your best selves. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Good for you, Nora. As long as you're happy, that's all that matters. Yeah. Right. What we got?
Who have we got on the line? Oh yeah, I don't have a line.
Really? What the fuck? I mean, honestly, that's just, that's shit. It doesn't even make sense. She's trying to be funny. That's what she's trying to do. She's trying to be funny. Right. The nightmare mission. Yeah. You could do them. Hack 8 consoles. I could do that. Do spy missions. Blast damage. 150 enemies with the corrosive damage. I don't think that Cyanoid Simulator has got that. No, I don't think it. Not the build I've got. Any invasion missions.
Let's get back.
The relic thing. Baptize, exterminate, survival. Survival. Level 23 to 25. Screw it. I'll go for that one. I won't get 10 times out of this because it's only on for like 13 minutes, so. And it's 5 minutes. So. Hot. Nah, you could theoretically keep on going. It's just. No, because that'll run out the relic part of it. You'll not be able to get the relic.
Your job
is to
distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids
the
ship for much needed supplies.
Damn it.
Make your presence known.
Akrail.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a
relic. Wait a minute. Where am I going? Where is it? Hey, come on, Donald, you can do this better. Come on.
Life's
oh, is that?
Been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on.
That's fine.
An auxiliary life support.
That's
I've
fine.
Delivered a life support capsule to the area.
You will not beat me.
More time. You found a fissure. Look out for reactant.
Right. What's in here? Oh, I mean, it's a fighter. Fair bit. Ah! I is getting shot. Yes, I fucking am.
The enemy's dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. Need more to open that relic. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life.
I should have maybe used a different frame.
Prepare for life support.
Maybe should have used one that wasn't as weak. Yeah. Boom. Oh shit. My shields are getting fucking destroyed.
Additional life support arrived.
I'm still learning stuff here. Oh, those laser beams! Come on.
Life support on the way.
That was a good hit range on that. I'm totally forgetting about the life support capsule.
Life support capsule is now available.
Suck it. Oh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Don't stand still for too long, because I'll get destroyed.
That should keep going for a while.
Hey, where is everybody? I've got a minute. Oh shit, I've got a minute left. I need to get. Who's any? Oh, that's nice. I've literally got one more reactant to get, and nobody's here.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Yes! Yes! Thank you.
The relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Life support has been replenished.
But that heavy gunner would destroy it. Really good. Really good
when you are ready. Extraction. The raid is off to a successful start.
Yeah, I'm going to extraction. Run away! Yeah, I got one. Play without relic. Hey, run away!
Life support incoming.
So much easier when it's a capture mission. And you can just constantly repeat it. Run in, kill them, capture them, whatever. Get out. So much easier. Survival's good if... Survival's good at some points, not all the time. It's good if you want to farm for stuff. But out with that. It's like, oh, defense missions are quite good. I like defense missions. Which there isn't any of. That's high up stuff, and that ends in 50 odd seconds anyway. Exterminate just takes too long, honestly.
It's that time again, dreamers.
I'm trying to get these done, so kill 150 enemies with corrosive damage. Hack 1-8 consoles. 36 with blast damage.
You know it.
So what have I got? I know I'm trying to rank that up, but that actually needs to get done again because it's a four or five for my build. I don't know. I don't know. But I shall check. Cyanide simulator. Cyanide simulator. Did I click that? No, I didn't. Okay. 4 for my build. So. Right, okay. Wait a minute. What was the other part? Right, Cerebration was one as well. Yeah. Why did it take that mod? That's 6 points left. For the Stormbringer mod. Wherever it is. This. No, it probably is, to be fair. How the, I don't get that. Right, that needs four mud as well. Just because I'm trying to get it done. Paracesus. And... I actually really like the Paracesus. It's a really good weapon so far anyway. So what other, how many times have we done that? Oh crap, that's a 5-former build. Well, I've done it once. I've only formed it once, damn it. Oh well. So Blood Rush is one. I'm going to need to buy or make more former. I'm running out. I'm running low. Let's get a good bonus, 13% damage to Sentience, but I've not really been running anything with Sentience in it, so pretty useless. It looks cool though. Was there anything else came off that? One of the Umbra mods came off. Yeah. So I need something with blast damage, should be easy to be fair, because I've got Zar. I'm sure there was something else. Or Ogress. To be fair, I think the Zar is an actual better option in terms of that. You've got the Dracoon. I would go for the Tsar, in all honesty. Because you can take out quite a few with that. I wonder if there's a build for that. Yeah. Realistically, that's been stupid because there will be a build for it. Yes. And oh, looky, there it is. No. well. I don't know what. I think that's what I made myself. I done that build myself. This is what I've got on it, on the screen just now. Because it looks totally different from that one. It does. Right, take that off. Split chamber. I'll try and see. Try and see what it's like. So, split chamber. Put one in it. Malignant force. Which is somewhere. There. Point strike. Cryo rounds. What's that? You're going to run out of points, I would say. Yep. Vital sense. Sedation. Right. And that'll be you. Because the next two mods are more points than what I've got left, so it's not going to work out. Right, so that's for blast damage. What was the other thing? Corrosive damage. Which that don't have. Puncture, impact, slash. Yep. Corrosive, wait a minute. I don't know if that new core thing. Radiation gas. Yeah. Although I shouldn't be surprised at that, really, to be fair. Tisus? Corrosive. Ooh. Again, that's a build by me. That doesn't look like it's been off the website. That's a build with no former. My eyes must be deceiving me. Actually, it maybe is. It maybe is. It is actually. Oh well. I take it back. Take it back. So that is a build off that. It's half a build, sorry. Because I don't actually think I've got that bottom mod, which. Is it convoluted? No, right, okay, I do. How many points? That is a form of build. There is no. That's a rank 30. That's rank 30. So Hornet Strike. Ah, no, no, no. It's because I've put in different mods. Right, okay. So the first one. Hornet Strike, okay. Hornet Strike. Then. Convulsion. Next one is Jolt, but I don't have that. Oh, I do. How did I get that? I didn't think I had that. Pathogen rounds. Right. That's the full 11 points. That's never going to happen. Not with those four mods. Pistol Pestilence. Nah. How's that no form of build? I don't understand that. How did they even get that to mix? Well, nah, that doesn't make any sense. I've got 11 points left. And I've got two mods that are each at 11 points. and I've still got a third mod to put on. So I don't understand that. You've at least got to form that maybe twice. At least. Well, there you go, there's your 11 points. So I can come back to it, it's just to get that bounty done anyway, so. Nah, I can go to Hydron. Because I'm still leveling Nova Prime up anyway. Yep. Don't like, I put that Sindana on the frame, but I don't actually like the Sindana on Nova, anyway. Where was other one that I got? There's one of the other new ones. Somewhere. The Seraphim one. That does actually look better. Or that one. Could be like a jetpack. I like the Seraphim one. Yeah. Okay. Folks, I am just going to hop off for like a minute or two. I think so. I'll see you guys when I get back. It would help if I turned the mic on first.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Hey, okay. Always seems to flake out when you're on this. A level 8, 11 and 9. Ooh. That's awesome. Barrage cannon. Right, okay. Where the fuck was that? That was a direct hit. Don't start that. Oh. Oh, I do like this gun. One problem is it can kill you if you detonate it too quickly. Oh, sorry. If you're too close to it. Oh! Really, that was him. I do like that. Yeah, no, you need the cannon. You need the blast damage. You need the blast damage. You like it? I just wasted too much. Yeah, that's exactly what happens. You lose your full shield. Damn you! Oh! Yeah, I killed myself. That's a bit fucking stupid, but okay. That was my fault. Because I've just been smart. I was being cocky. Oh, I We only need to start doing that, so close. That was a great tit.
My warframe is
strong. I should have been quicker than that, really. To see the guy. It's like, oh, he's there. Okay. Getting there. Oh, good. I need to stop doing that. Keep blowing myself up.
This is unbelievable, really. Yeah, shit.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose
party
to
on.
Continue fighting? Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Come on. I like it. It's just I keep on blowing myself up. So. It's not good. It is not good. Oh, that was peachy. Boom. Oh, shit. I'm trying to kill myself again, like, because this is... Don't do that. Don't do that. You're gonna end up dying. Yeah, there's a few near misses there. Yeah, just a few. Just a few. I've done it again! Spawn me then! Honestly, the game's been a dick. I can stop using that gun now.
Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Whoa, shit. Enemies! Come here. Where are you going?
You're killing them. Okay.
How about?
I tell people. Really, my aim is total shit. Really. Unbelievable. Some of them down. Okay, he's not working.
Uh-oh.
Like I said, my aim is holy shit. Macal, you leave them, Michael.
This one is the pain in the ass one to use, really. I know.
All my enemies are tough shit.
Really?
Dude, did you not know that it's not nice to shoot at other people?
Hey, okay, that's not nice, that's not nice.
Yeah.
I'm getting there eventually.
Ah, it's such a close shot.
Where's the guy?
Where is the guy? Guy? Oh, who is destroying me?
Should work from a distance, like.
Come on.
Yeah.
shit. Balls. Oh, come on, really? That sounds, this is not going to look like. Really is not going well. I don't think anybody's going to be battling on. No.
Extraction is ready.
Yeah, I honestly didn't think they were going to keep going.
That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Rank 25 with Nova now. Everybody left! Shocking. Oh! They're maxed out. Ookie cookie. What of a... No, see, that's... I've really got everything for them.
What can we do to help your journey?
Is this a Telos Bolpes? Don't get that. The Telos Boltor. See, that's just weapon mods anyway. I usually always buy the sculptures. But you know, I think I'm going to treat myself. I'm going to go for the Telos Boltor. Yes.
An honor.
Thanking you. It's I don't really the capture scenes and all that. I ain't really bothered, to be fair. Although I'll take that one. I love that one.
Fascinating choice.
And I'll buy a relic pack. There we go. There we go. There we go. Right. That just ends up with me killing myself too many times using that freaking thing, so no. We shall use other things. Where's the... Telos Boltor. I want to see what sort of builds go on that one. I like the Boltor. It's a good gun. Oh, and it's only a 3-4-armor build, even though I've not got that much left. I've not got that much former left, so it's like, oh no. Riven mod, really? I don't even know if I've got a Riven mod for it, so. And I don't, so that's utterly fucking useless. Really? It's only got 1 point on it anyway. So it's not like loads of people are using it. probably not an end game viable gun, but something different. Sorceration. Oh, damn it, man. There's nothing for Vazarin. Nothing that's worth it. So that's where the three form is coming from. Okay. Oh, I need to upgrade it. Point strike. Where are you? 9 points left. Vigilante armaments. Yes. Which I have got. And it's 9 points exactly. Boom. There we go. Yeah. New. Actually, random colours. Random colours. Actually, I'll keep that. That's quite smart. It's the tightest thing I need to do. Yep. Gonna change the colours of that as well. That's good, smart. Ryan, come on, 25. Before I get Mac rank again. Just gonna kick me out for that. See, that wasn't so difficult there, really. Not particularly. Okay. Oh, she's gonna get me. Thank you.
many enemies was that again? With Tysus? 150. That's corrosive damage. Oh, come on, man. The aim on this is utterly unbelievably light. Stalker's going about. Yep. Stop taking my kills! Seriously, man, I'm trying to get a bounty done here. I'm literally shooting you. I killed him quick. Oh shit. There's a mistake in my part. Come on, guys. Okay, more. Oh, you're a... He's nearly dead. I was nearly dead.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Peekaboo. I see you.
Come on.
There you go.
Mains.
Oh. That's just... What was that thing go?
It was a near one.
Yes, new rank 25. Yeah, rank 25.
Ooh. Ten more enemies, come on. No!
That was my kill!
Don't be a douchey Excalibur. Oh. Down here, what? These that you jump over here.
Crackle!
Macchio.
In of so many of you being your best self. Nora is just beside herself with admiration.
Still got an enemy gun about. Yes, they're, okay, they're dead now then. Yeah. Shit. Seriously, no. Oh, it's a level 9, the Umbra.
Let's go.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
Who's that one? The Nidus? Fuck. He done a lot of damage. Nova's max rank, which means I get to put extra mods on. Woo! Right, that's max slow build, which I prefer over the max speed build. Right, so I have not got narrow minded and constitution. Narrow-minded, and you ain't gonna fight Constitution on. No, that is not gonna happen, because that's 13 points alone. But narrow-minded, that's to get formed anyway. Yep. So we shall just do that just now. Yeah. Right, so it's too quick thinking off. Damn it. So wait a minute. Well, that's in the total wrong place. Right. What am I missing? Probably quite a few mods actually, to be fair, because it's the same sort of build on. Narrow minded. But. Quick thing. It streamlines in it. It will be putting it overextended. Quick thinking's meant to be in it, but you could put that there. That gives you 11 points. Put in. No, overextended is not meant to be one, so. Yeah, that was stupid. None of the rest can go in, so. Yeah. Can take that off and put the sonic orb back on. With rank 25. That's got 16 points left. Yeah. I think it was Stormbringer was one enemy. Or was it Shock and Touch? Shock and Touch was one of them. It was.
Shove in touch. What have I got in? I just put it into that. I've only got a wee bit. I think that's the only one that's got anything on it for getting the affinity. Zero squads. Really? Shield and 100 energy. That's not good. Myself out of harm's way. Yes, I do. Because I'll get one shot. Here they come. Alright, guys, I got this. You got destroyed, man! Used. No. Let's go. The bubble. Which means I've now got to go out. Oh, you son of a bitch, me. Odin. That's because I was standing out in the open. And the reload time for the fucking gun. Far too slow. Yeah, that was far. Far too slow. Who's down? Stay away from the open side of things, because I keep on getting gilded. Oh, that's just fucked up. I've never seen that there. Yeah, the little fucking hive car, whatever it is. No. Oh, they do some damage, like.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Once I get my fourth ability unlocked, should be okay. Limbo should be used in that bubble a lot better. A lot better. Oh shit. bomb gun.
That was close.
I really need to get some more of the health restore. Oh, that. Where'd you go? One of the Hayukas. Yeah. Should make things easier now because I've got my fourth ability unlocked.
Come on. I'm going at this one, so I'm done.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy, that's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Nora is all about incentivizing. You know it.
Right. Okay. Trying to afford it. Well, near enough. Near enough. But anyway, folks, I'm going to call it a night just now. Head to my bed. So, yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll be back on Friday night. So, yeah, I'll see you later on, guys. Have a good rest of your night. See you later. Bye-bye.